70-year run than many people think of as kind of an iconic American Royal Building. It was falling apart and taken down in the early 90s and replaced with this building in 1992. At the American Royal, we trace our history back to 1899 with the first cattle show down here. And we've changed over time as everything has changed over time. We're now in our 114th year. Cattle shows are still a very important part of what we do. During our season runs for about 10 weeks, more or less from the 1st of September through Thanksgiving. Over that time, we have a world-class livestock show. We do a series of high horse shows, rodeo, parade, business lunch, a steak tasting competition. But what we're mostly known for in the community today in 2013 is our barbecue contest. This is home of the World Series of Barbecue. And during the first weekend of October, we'll welcome about 70,000 people down here over that weekend. Most of them come on Friday to be part of the largest barbecue competition in the world. We'll have about 545 teams here competing. It's not really a public sampling opportunity, it's a competition. And this is where the best of the barbecue world come. And it's a big deal. Modern days, and I like it when we think in terms of our history and our legacy in the livestock industry, I feel people think about coming down that bridge off the bluffs down into the west bottoms of Kansas City in the early 1900s. Think of what the aroma must have been like to come down to the home of cattle pens that hold 175,000 people. Now in 2013, think of the other end of the food chain when we have 70,000 people down here for a barbecue weekend in early October. It's still the food system, but it's an entirely different aroma, entirely different end of the food system, but we celebrate food and agriculture down here. Thank you.